Hi, my name is Leopoldy. I'm going to teach you the steps to get to college. In sixth grade, you tell your counselor that your goal is to attend college. In seventh grade, you become more independent and start taking classes that will help you prepare for college. And then in eighth through 12th grade, talk to your counselors about the classes you should take and apply for different colleges. Thank you for your time.